Forward towards me. Look. And it's a front stance, so we have a foot in front. Boom. Right hand on bottom. Look.
Nice try.
Punch.
Short punch.
Six hands, May.
Punch.
Six hands up. Punch. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hands up.
Kick.
Back foot kick. Ready.
And
kick. Land in front. Drop it down. Hold. Yeah. Alright,
one more
side, hands up, side kick. Move back.
No, no.
Uh-huh. Go back to the punch.
Knife and strike.
Hands up.
No, don't.
Back foot kick. And line in front.
Knife and
fold with one hand.
And short punch.
Switch to your block.
Your turn. Side
and
kick.
And punch. Same hand, same foot.
Knife
so
and
when strike. You do this on your own, you want to make sure that it's right. If you punch with the wrong hand and you see that it's not matching, go ahead and start over on number two. Start with your hand up. Switch. Hands up.
Knife and strike.
Now know which way to turn. You turn towards your back foot or your back shoulder. Turn so you face the mirrors. You want to kick with the foot that's leading. That's the closest foot. So if I'm in front of them, and I want him to kick me as fast as he can, you want to use his front leg because that's closer to me. You would want to use your front leg because that's closer to me. Your front leg because that's closer to me.
And sharp
hands up.
Very good.
Side kick.
Hold. Hands up.
Show me which hold we're doing for this half.
Foot kick. Nice hand strike. Sharp punch. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sit.
Yeah.
Go back to here. I will do
1, 2,
and 3.
Nice.
And
thumb should be tucked in, everyone.
Number 1.
No, not right next to our hand. Thumb tucked. And your knees.
Oh, yeah.
And your knees. And your knees.
Number 2.
And short punch.
Number 3.
Step up, group.
Yes, sir.